Military officials now say that hand gestures by cadets and midshipmen during the Army-Navy game in Philadelphia were not racist signals. A Navy investigation found that the students were participating in a game on Saturday with the hand signals and had no racist intent. A statement from the Army also rejected the idea that the gestures were racist. The Navy says it is disappointed in the behavior of some students and that two midshipmen could face repercussions for failure to exercise good judgment.